Jamadagni is a revered figure in Hindu mythology and is known as one of the seven sages or Saptarishi. According to the epic Mahabharata and other Hindu scriptures, Jamadagni was renowned for his great wisdom and penance. He is also known for being the father of Parashurama, who is considered one of the avatars of Lord Vishnu. In Hindu traditions, Jamadagni is revered as a wise sage and is considered an embodiment of spiritual knowledge and righteousness. His story is often cited as an example of the consequences of greed and the importance of upholding dharma, righteousness. Although specific philosophical treatises attributed to Jamadagni are not widely available, his character and actions provide insights into his philosophical outlook. Here are some key aspects that are often associated with Jamadagni's philosophy. Dharma. Jamadagni emphasizes the importance of dharma, which refers to righteous conduct and moral duty. Upholding dharma was crucial to him, and he believed in living a virtuous life in accordance with the cosmic order. Tapas and asceticism. As a sage, Jamadagni practiced tapas, which signifies a rigorous spiritual discipline involving austerity, meditation, and self-control. Tapas was seen as a means to attain spiritual realization and divine blessings. Wisdom and knowledge. Jamadagni was renowned for his wisdom and deep knowledge of scriptures. His philosophy emphasized the pursuit of knowledge and the understanding of higher truths to guide one's actions and attain spiritual growth. Non-violence and compassion. Like many sages and spiritual figures in Hinduism, Jamadagni promoted non-violence and compassion. While he is associated with the story of Parashurama's violent actions, it is important to note that those actions were viewed as specific circumstances and not the core essence of his teachings. Balance and harmony. Jamadagni's philosophy stressed the importance of maintaining balance and harmony in one's life. This included balancing material and spiritual pursuits, as well as maintaining harmony with nature and society. It's important to remember that these insights are based on the interpretation of Jamadagni's character and teachings within Hindu mythology and folklore. The specifics of his philosophical doctrines may vary across different sources and interpretations.